Hey guys, so I couldn't think of a better day than today to show you my newly installed brush fire protection system. These are rooftop sprinklers, which I purchased on Amazon, and I'm going to put the link below this video. And I added a couple of other pretty cool features. Firstly, I can control these remotely using the app. So wherever I am in the world, if I get a notification that there's a brush fire, I can switch these on. Now, the fire departments recommend that if there's a fire within 1 mile, that you actually activate the system because the embers can travel up to a mile. Now, as you can see, it's giving pretty good coverage here. It's going right up to the edge of the yard there. It's kind of topping up the swimming pool too. So I'm getting sprayed here. So let me move out to the front. All right. Here we are out front. Let me get out of the line of fire. So there you get a pretty good view of them in action, and you can see the brush fire obviously over there. Now this house is 2,000 square feet, so they recommend 2 sprinklers. And what I've done is also on Amazon, I purchased one of these. So let me turn the sprinklers off. This is the remote controller that I mentioned, and you can use the app to turn these on from anywhere. Setup was incredibly simple, actually surprisingly so. It's a pretty rudimentary Chinese device, but somehow the app actually paired with my Wi-Fi on the first go. We tried it out on iPhone and Android. It works really well. So there is a power connector here. The one they give you is really short, so I'm going to put a link below for the extension that I purchased. And that just runs into our garage here. Can't even see it. It's in the corner there. And we've got a little friend coming over here. All right. So that's the power. And then I purchased a heavy duty rubber Firestone hose from Home Depot. And this just runs along the flower bed. And then I've hidden it behind the drain pipe. Now they recommend putting it up the drain pipe, but actually we found that wasn't possible. It was just these angles were too tight. So it's pretty well disguised there with a few cable ties. So I'm happy with that. And then it runs up the gutter and then up onto the roof. You can see it there. All right. I better turn this back on, and I'll leave you with a little rain shower.